हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन फॉर्म्स. यू ऑलरेडी नो व्हाट नाउन इज. इट इज अ नेम, प्लेस, थिंग, एनिमल एक्सेट्रा आर नोन एज नाउन. सो व्हाट इज एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन? नेम ऑफ एनीथिंग which can neither be seen nor be touched but only be felt is known as abstract noun. ऐसी चीज़ें जो ना आप देख सकते हो ना टच कर सकते हो बट सिर्फ महसूस कर सकते हो, उन नेम या वर्ड्स को बोलते हैं abstract noun. For example, sincerity, loyalty, safety, etc. Whenever you are feeling safety, you can't touch or see it, but can only feel. So, it is a abstract noun. Now, there are some suffix which you need to use to form an abstract noun. Suffix are added at the last of the word. For example, you need to add ment, meant, dom, dom, tic, al, sion, ness, ty, ity, ence, ance. Whenever you see any noun, you need to add these suffix to form an abstract noun. Let's see some examples. In column 1, you can see noun, and by adding suffix in column 2 you can see abstract noun. First, state, we have added ment, so statement. Create, creation, we have removed e and placed ion, create, creation. Wise, wisdom, we have removed e and added dom, wisdom. Happy, happiness, we have replaced y and added ines, happiness. Loyal, loyalty, ty. Discuss, discussion, ion. Collect, collection, again ion. Refuse, refusal, we have replaced the word e and placed only al, refusal. Electric, electricity, independent, independence, attend, and attendance. There are some more words like wise, wisdom, king, kingdom, decide, decision, explore, exploration, humble, humility, obey, obedience, abundant, abundance, reveal, revelation, admit, admission, etc. So, to form abstract noun, you need to learn this suffix so that you can easily make it. I hope it's clear.